Good times have come, good times have come. Your difficulties will evaporate. Your troubles will vanish.
Welcome, welcome. You just reached now. You should help us to carry on this function very well. Thank you. You can go take a rest now.
You must soon finish that work.
What is this? Tomorrow is just engagement. You're preparing as though it is a marriage. Keep it aside and take some rest. You've got a lot of work in the morning.
Less work, we will complete and come.
Okay, then complete it. Please, please, lie down, lie down. Parthiven.
Sir. Tell me,
is
sir.
Is this vegetables enough or should I bring from the farmhouse?
This is enough, sir.
Are you sure?
Enough.
What, Nataraj?
Brother?
As usual, you have to prepare food at least for 50 people extra.
50 people is nothing. I can do for 500 people. Don't worry about it. I will take care, sir.
Okay, carry on with your work.
Shanmugo, do you know what is the matter? My brother-in-law Tangudurai is spending madly for the better of the ceremony itself. He has lots of money. That's made him blind. He's a big shot. That's what is his problem.
Can't you avoid this gambling?
I was just looking at it.
Okay, take it. Guys, have some tea and continue with your job.
I need to spread this message to all. Please top up for 100. Hey, what's that, man?
This is flex from bridegroom's house, brother.
Oh, flex for the petrothal ceremony itself. Come on, come on, do it. My dear brother, I told Shanmugam on the phone. He's coming tomorrow morning.
Good times have come, good times have come. I should only say this, not by goddess. There is a problem in this house. You have to mitigate it. If not, you will not survive. Nothing will prosper. Nothing will work. Nothing will work. I don't say this. My God asked me to tell you. Take necessary steps. Do some mitigation.
Hey, bring him here.
Hey, stop.
Get him.
With great difficulty, looking after a girl child, giving her proper studies and growing her, after that we will decide her to give her to a very good family. One fine day you will come and just talk some nonsense telling that something bad is going to happen. Finally all the relatives will see my face thinking when this will stop. This engagement will happen. You can be here and have food and leave.
Tie this fellow and keep him at the backside.
Take him and go, man.
Why is he beating me for my goddess Jagamma Sivas?
Hey, even if his mother speaks, he'll hit there only, man.
You're not listening to me. It's a mistake. Someone is definitely going to come and stop this.
Whoever comes will die.
What a smell, Arasu. In just 3 hours, it will be a fire in a valla.
Tirnavakarse.
What happened, dude?
What is the smoke is coming?
It will take almost 6 hours. That's why I taken a boost up. Is it smelling?
Shit, I may puke now. Come outside.
Come, sit here.
Come, let's go.
We are leaving at neck of the moment. Will we reach on time?
We are going by bypass. We can surely reach, sir.
Dad, we should go by Srinangam route.
Why, son?
My friends are waiting there. Let's pick up them.
You should have asked them to come here or come there.
Dad, this engagement may be successful or not. I will not go without them. You know what are the plans they made for me? I cannot tell them. Come here, come there. We should pick up them from the spot. That will be honor.
Driver, we'll go to Srirangam first.
For the 7 crore people.
What?
For the people I would like to...
You're not going for that, buddy. Just tell about yourself alone.
Okay.
Excuse me. Garland, people should put for you.
Oh, have it.
Hmm.
Thank you.
A hint was given there. One person will be coming to stop the engagement. And he is none other than this man. His name is Murthy. Irony is, the groom thinks that if he doesn't come, the engagement will not happen. The best part is, he is the person who is going to stop the engagement. But the groom doesn't know that. The incidents what happened before this group reached the destination. Now you can watch it. He is Murthy's father. His name is Panneer Selvam. In short, Panneer. He is a person who is going to cut the ribbon and start the problems. He is a man of self-discipline. He goes to any extent for that. 10 years before, when he was having a drink at a bar around 11 p.m, he was sent out informing that the bar has to be closed. Immediately he made a promise that henceforth he will drink only in his own place. That day he started for himself and now it is his business. At Trichy, Panneer Bar is very famous for the side dishes too.
You have lost faith in us, I think so. That's why I've been going since morning without eating anything and trying hard for your drink. Why, you could have sent Murthy for this.
Why should he go for all this?
What, brother? Why are you telling like this?
He's got some other plans.
What is his plan?
One deal and coming up in life.
What do you mean?
Instead of me telling, you can ask him directly.
Hello. Check, my check. My dear ladies and gentlemen, yours today's investment will be tomorrow's very big returns. Today's scene will be tomorrow's tree.
They are salesing the drug, I think. Late, wait and see.
Our motto is to make all of you as an owner for our plots today itself. So for your easiness, we came here in search of you people. Square feet is just 40 rupees. Only 40 rupees. Rice is 50 rupees. But we are giving the plot in 40 rupees. While you are walking, you will not feel that you don't have a plot. But while flying, I am sure you will definitely feel. So no one should feel like that hereafter. Don't worry.
You continue with the work, sir.
If you want the land, just give me a call. Look here, our own vehicle is waiting for you. Hey! What, dude?
Nothing, bro. We didn't pay our due for 3 months. I told him already I will pay after I come back. Bloody bugger, he shouldn't have done this to us.
3 months due means 36,000 rupees. How will you pay? Vehicle is important for our job. If the buyers comes to see the land, how we are going to take them? Whoever register this month itself, registration charges is toll free. And also, we are giving a gold coin, which is also free. Whoever makes the registration today will get a package to go to the Himalayas and our administration will take care of that charges too. What, brother?
You can continue with the work, sir.
No one is trusting us for 450 rupees. They have taken away.
For my 36,000 rupees, you spit at me. Now what to do for this 450?
So what I am thinking is, let us vacate this place immediately. What, buddy? What happened and why are you looking like this? Just be brisk, okay?
Doing business with others' money will be brisk only. Put your own money, you will know the pain. My brother already advised me to join Erva Matin. They will give missed call. You just have to respond, this is from Amazon Forest. They will give commission, you can get settled easily. Responding to missed call is what job, I thought. Now I repent. I should have joined that. I thought if I join your business, you will put my face on every calendar and I'll get famous.
What? I have done it, right? You have told me to print the photo. But see what I have done? Who is looking like an entrepreneur? See?
Don't misunderstand me, Murthy.
Buddy, will you listen to me?
Yeah.
Let us have a drink.
How in the morning?
We'll create a night effect and we'll do it. Hereafter, you shouldn't do like this. Hey!
In this small lane, see how fast he is going, bugger.
Leave it, dude. Evening newspaper will say how many has died.
I think they heard what you said, brother.
Could you hold this now? I know you guys are having the weapons. I have the conscience. Do you have the conscience? Will you beat me? Thank you. Oh, this guy? You just relax.
Who's this idiot looking like an adult movie star?
What, Murthy? New partner, colorful umbrella. Why have you come here?
Just walking.
Shit. In this weather, walking? Have you ever spoken truth? This Namo Narayan was looking after his government job alone. Now, along with these guys, you have changed my name to Sumo Narayanan. What did you tell me when we met last time?
Hi, my dear brother.
Hi, Murthy. How is your dad?
He is good, brother.
He should be good because he's looking after his business. You saw my status. Counting the government cash, my fingers are literally paining.
I know that. That's the reason I came with an idea. In Tillainagar, there is a very big asset. They started to build a complex, but they couldn't. But now we are going to exchange it. I spoke to the buyer. Party is in Dubai. If you could ready 25, we can get the power.
Brother, commission is alone. 1C.
Plan is really good, but I don't have cash.
I know that, brother. Your Janaki Street house. Give me the document.
Hey, are you joking? I just have one document.
What, brother? Just for 6 months. Instead of in your home, let it be in the bank. More safe than your house. Next year, I'm sure, brother, you will not walk just like that. You will travel in car and you will settle in bungalow, you know?
Will this work out?
It will be perfect, brother.
He got trapped in this disguise web only, but now I have fallen in deep trouble. Looks like my 10 lakhs is gone forever.
Sir, I am also a partner like you. Shall I sit in the front?
Brother, if you beat me or slap me also, I don't have anything to give it to you.
What is there to brag about it?
Murthy, I have crossed this stage long back. The goondas who are coming with me now, if I tell them to pluck the hair, they will come with the head itself. You collected my document and gave it to somebody else. Just show his house alone. I know what to do with these guys. I will leave you.
Hey, sir is giving a good offer, no? Give him address. Tell him I say.
Brother, go to Jawagar Street.
Sir got shifted to this house, huh? I'll go inside and give you a signal if he's there. You wait here itself.
These are all old idea. I'll be waiting outside. You guys will go inside and you'll just try to escape from there. And finally, police will come and arrest us. Am I right? Am I correct? You guys be here. I'll go and inquire.
Brother, it's locked, brother.
Hey, go and search backside.
Brother, he's locked it from inside and sitting safely there.
I'll be waiting outside. You guys break the door and get inside.
Right, brother.
Why? To go to Kailash. You spoiled all that. In 10 minutes I'd have been gone. My head went above. Touch my nose and see. Touch. Touch. Do you feel the chillness? Is it cool? It's a bliss. Now everything is lost.
Brother, I think you lost your ring and watch. We are waiting here calmly. You just go search for it and come. We'll wait here only.
Life is very important, even for you.
Guys, why are you drinking alone? Why don't you have some chicken also?
If chicken goes into the stomach, there will be no place for drink to go in.
Wow, that's a very good decision. Very good decision.
Even if you're totally drunk, you cannot be there for a minute. Why are these guys hiding in the toilet?
Hey, I'm sure those guys will be hiding here. Come on, destroy the shop and find out.
In this position, we can't do that. We'll try to search him out.
Is that so? Okay, that's what even I think. Come.
Hey, where is my son?
Hey,
I am asking you, where is my son?
Buddy, this question I have to ask you now. Where is your son?
Buddy, from morning you're traveling in this car and you're not able to find my son till this time. I'm just sitting here from morning. How can you expect me to find him?
Don't worry. Only Podimas.
Hey, who are you telling?
I'm taking order for the table.
But there is no one in the table.
They reserved for the evening.
Buddy, what's going on here? You saw me. How was I before? What's my personal loss? You know the reason very well why I've come here. I've lost everything because of your son. Why don't you think about that and settle some amount?
Narayana, you don't know history. Come, I'll tell you. Narayana, can you just guess what is this?
It looks like a town map.
All these properties were belong to me. The guy you're searching, who's my son. To grow my stupid son, I had sold my entire property which I had brought. But he did not prosper. Come. Actually, personal loss is more for me than for you. The balance property, what you have seen in the chart, that is this place. You people will take this and I should be in the streets or what? I won't give 100 rupees believing my son. And why did you give the document to him?
Narayana, not today alone. Any day, don't come to me for money.
If you're really upset, you can go have a peck and tell my name. As of now, that is all I can do for you.
I should come here and have a peck? Look, since I'm keeping quiet, don't think I'm a fool. If tomorrow something happens to your son because of me, don't ask me that. You could have told me the matter and don't feel for that. Nor you should go to the police station for that also. Do you understand?
Why should I go? Just turn back, said. They have come.
Good evening, sir.
What, man? What happened? There is some problem in the bar?
Nothing, sir. We were just talking, sir.
What are you talking about? Court and case?
No, sir. Basically, I'm a government servant, sir. Whenever I find time, I used to talk about our government staff, sir.
Even I am a government employee. Come, let's sit down and talk.
Sir. Slowly, sir. Sir,
come,
sir.
Man.
My leg is paining,
let's
sir.
Let's talk it out.
Sir, please, sir. Sir, I'm a government staff, sir. Sir, please, sir.
Hey, what is my son? Initially he used to come alone, now he is coming with his gang itself. This is not good at all.
We wanted to settle the money selling some property, but now they have seized our vehicle.
Okay, but how are we going to settle him now?
Leave him, Dad. He will not disturb us for next 15 days.
15 days? What are you blabbering?
You know the reason why I've come here. I have lost everything because of your son.
What happened?
Please, tell us.
No, are you selling illicit liquor?
Tell us the truth.
Tell us what happened.
No, we are just picking up the empty bottles from there, sir.
You pick waste in a big vehicle, and I should believe what you say. Say, tell us the truth.
We are just collecting the empty bottles for audit sake, sir. Please.
Trying to cheat us? Tell us your boss.
Who's the boss, sir?
This rascal, your whole team is getting beaten. You are sitting idly. Where is the factory? Tell us.
He said he's the owner of a Tata Sumo.
Sir.
What?
Look at how my body is after drinking duplicate alcohol. Don't leave them, sir. You have to hang them.
We will take him to the court and judge will say that. You be quiet.
Hello.
What?
Basically, I'm a government staff. If you take the empty bottles to the court, the case would not happen.
My senior knows that. That is why we have ordered 600 black coffees.
600 black coffee?
You can't.
Look how you have spoiled the name of a decent person like him.
Will us leave just like that?
Then, you want to give him death punishment? If you have any such plan for me, let me know beforehand. I will relieve myself from your partnership. I will work as a laborer.
Hey, just think how we are going to take the vehicle out first of all.
Bro, just come this side. Come in the front. Bro, you stand the back, bro. Bro, why don't you listen? Please go that side. Bro, just adjust, bro. Bro, hey, just get inside, man.
Hey, talk with the respect. We are only working for them. Old man, please be in line. Ma'am, you also stand in line. Sister, on, with the child, come
sister,
front.
Just sir, go that side.
From the morning we are here. So first give it to us.
Have patience, sisters. All is for you only. I am not taking to home. Small child standing in the sun.
Kindly
have some mercy.
Line,
please wait for some time.
Instead of delivering the goods late, keep more people and complete the job soon.
Okay, sir. I'll
all
do
right.
that, sir.
Yeah, welcome,
hello,
Mr. Money.
You went to Trichy for looking at a bedroom. Is it okay or you want
no,
a
not at all required.
I have one in my
He
arm.
Seems to be a good boy. The way he's handling the customers who's coming to the shop is really good. I think his mother is expecting more.
Yes.
We can give.
Okay.
You can talk.
But brother, shall we start the marriage work now itself?
Why are you talking nonsense? I'm just telling him to finalize his things. Before that, okay, let me go to Coimbatore and bring my daughter. Okay, I'll see you.
Blanket, bedsheet. Come on, sir. Come soon. You can keep yourself very warm in this. Come, sir. Get it. Very low price. Come, sir. Blanket, bedsheet. Sir, come, sir. Rajasthan blanket. Very specially made for you. You can keep yourself very warm, sir. Come, sir. Come soon. Get it.
Come on. Hey, what are you doing?
Why is it blanket like this? My whole body is itching, man.
It's not like that, dude. There is some problem in your blood, I think so. Just test it first of all.
Blanket, sir. Come on.
Rajasthan blanket, bedsheet, Rajasthan
uncle,
blanket, bedsheet.
Oh God.
Rajasthan blanket, bedsheet, blanket. Hey.
Take this. Put this as a mask.
Already you are having the itching problem. Then what is this for?
My uncle is coming. He will kill us if he sees.
Blanket sir. No, I heard that North Indian people are very fair, but you're all black.
Hey, what do you want? We came from Rajasthan, that too a very hot place, and we came in the lorry. Do you know that or not?
What, man? In whichever vehicle you have come, you come in only one vehicle, isn't it? Then why are you so black?
What is this? You tell him.
What to tell now? Absolutely no use.
My son, I heard that you are loitering in Madurai only. And your father is telling that in Trichy my son is very well settled. And here also you are loitering on the road.
Uncle, I need 50,000 rupees urgently. Will I get?
All are saying, my son. There is already no rain in the state. I am waiting for the central or the state government to give something.
Hey, get lost.
Give some respect, man.
Go, get lost or I'll strangle your throat.
Good
for nothing, fellow. Looking for free money from center and state governments.
He ran away when you asked money?
All relatives are like this
one. Yeah, bula raha hai.
Hey, dude, what he is saying, I couldn't understand.
Is it so?
Today is the last date. You said totally 10 days. Only 6 days has completed. What about 4 days?
Wait, let us go and talk
to him.
That's
what he said, huh?
Come, let's go.
Okay, come, let's go. What, Sajji? He is telling something. I couldn't understand.
You guys, instead of completing the target in 10 days, you complete in 6 days. You can collect the entire amount I told you.
We'll go to Madurai, finish your vehicle due, then we'll live your life.
Money smell is a different smell, huh?
Next week, we are going to Goa. Would you like to join?
Next time when we are getting the bad situation, then we'll think about it, okay? If you want, his uncle is here only. Get
okay,
him with you.
Okay, carry on, guys.
Buddy. We are going to Madurai. Book a call taxi.
What? For going to Madurai, you want call taxi? See how money is changing your brain. Before paying vehicle due, don't even take 100 rupees.
Then to Madurai?
For that, I have a long idea.
For the kind information of the passengers, train number
S425.
Sir, is this Madurai train?
This goes to Tanjore. Only the next will go to Madurai.
From Virupuram to Sengottai. It will start from the platform number 1.
Dude,
in
coffee.
Another 5 to 10.
Will you give money? Hey, get up. It's morning. Go.
You have a lot of money, but just thinking a lot to get a coffee.
If you give money, I'll give you boost itself. Yes, sister.
Look at that girl.
Very beautiful girl.
Stop. I decided one thing.
What?
I decided to give my whole life to that girl.
Oh my god.
What?
No, oh my god, I stretched a little bit. Give me your hand. Definitely this girl is for you only.
I haven't studied a lot. I haven't gone to any job also. I have wasted my father's property also. Even now, I don't have any money with me. You know everything and how dare you can say like that?
At this time, you won't listen to me anything that I say. Order one coffee, no?
Brother, two coffees.
I told two coffees. Why are you making 1/2? That girl looks like well-educated one. Will she fall for you?
In a family, if couple of people are literate, then it means school.
Okay, whatever. That girl looks like she's from a rich family. Did you notice that?
What? We will also become rich.
Dude, that train is going to Tanjavur.
I know. Come on, get in.
Such an irresponsible fellow.
Chutney? Sheldon. Oh, there is a book for chutney also. Super. Hello?
You got the train from Junction?
You're right, sir.
You're from Tanjore, right?
Yes, sir, definitely.
Thank God. I'm coming from Coimbatore. Feeling restless because I could not talk with anyone.
Sir, sit down, sir. I won lot of medals in speaking competition.
Hmm?
Yes,
really?
Sir.
Come that side. We'll have a breezy conversation.
Sir, it is so
good. No,
cool,
it's okay.
Here
the
also,
seat
sir.
Is not good here. Sir. Come, let's go there. Come,
sir.
Come. Come, buddy. Then, brother, tell me, what are you doing?
Business only, sir.
Oh, business.
25 or 30 lakhs I will earn in a year. I'm the only son.
How many children?
Sir, I'm still bachelor.
What, bro? You tell you're the only son, you're earning a lot of money also. You could have married early stage.
What, sir? I don't know why there is no fulfill in my life, sir. Then tell me something about you, sir.
My daughter is studying in Coimbatore. Now it's her vacation.
Uh-huh.
So I've just brought her back.
Sir, you said you don't have any company, but you came with your daughter here. Sir, is there any mistake?
No, not at all. You know the girl who's sitting there? She's my daughter. How is she?
Sir.
It's okay, just tell me how is she.
Kidding, sir. There is no connection between both of you, but she is very beautiful, sir.
Even though my daughter is beautiful, God has given her some problem also.
What are you saying, sir?
My daughter is deaf and dumb. That's her problem.
Sir?
Yes, I'm not joking. She is deaf and dumb.
But she is not looking like that, sir.
How can you see by looking? Sit and talk with her, then you'll know. She doesn't want others to know her problem. So she uses her headphone. And show others that as though she is enjoying her music very well.
Yes, sir.
You know how many times she's read that book what she's reading now? She will involve herself completely as though she's reading for the first time.
Yes, sir. Sir, come on, sir. I said there is no fulfill in my life, right, sir? Now it's fulfilled, sir. I will give life to your daughter.
Just leave my hand, bro. And stop telling jokes also. I've decided long back about her life.
What, sir?
My daughter will marry a person who's got the same problem like her.
Sir.
Now you may feel that everything is comfortable. But after some days, when a problem arises, you may talk about her physical problem. She will feel upset about it. That's the reason.
Sir, please ask her also, sir.
She herself has taken this decision.
Sir, if you give me 6 months' time, I'll do an operation, sir.
Hey! What are you talking nonsense?
There is a laser treatment also, sir. No need of using
just shut up, bro.
Oh, so hot.
All of you take your ticket out, please. Where is your ticket?
Oh my god. Ticket is with him only, no?
Show me.
Stop. What? Half the people are traveling in toilets only. Shit.
Show me your ticket.
Hey, look at me, look at me. Hey, look at this balloon. Look at me.
Is it my desire?
Nice chain. Hey, cute baby, come on. Sweet baby. Usually I travel
with AC only.
So hot inside here.
These people?
HSB, sir.
You never buy a ticket. Why should I waste my time?
Nowadays, we also buy tickets.
Is it? Show me. That's okay. You have taken 5 tickets for 6 people.
We are only 5 people, sir. I don't know who this is. He came here and rubbing my child. My child will get dizzy, sir. Pull my kid away, sir.
Hey, give. Hey, get up, man.
Actually, I am from a decent family. Please talk with respect.
Hello, traveling without a ticket in unreserved compartment. You don't even have a shirt. You need a certificate for your family?
Sir, ticket is taken, sir.
Who?
Friend.
Where is he?
He's there at front.
Come, come with me. You want me to hold this?
Wear shirt, sir.
Come, come.
Sir, listen, sir. There is no problem, sir. My family will accept it.
You know what are you talking now? Sir, no,
you,
sir. It is not possible.
Please, sir, try to help me, sir.
Is he your friend?
Yeah, you're right, sir.
Have you taken a ticket?
I got a
show
ticket.
Hello, this ticket is for Madurai.
Sir, this train will go to Madurai via Tanjore.
Oh, if the central government plans it like 5 to 6 years, you will have a lot of problems. You come with
sir,
me.
Sir, I'm talking to my relation. So please,
it's
sir.
Okay, bro. You can solve the matter.
Sir,
please. Carry on, carry on.
You come with me.
What is the problem, sir? Give us a couple of tickets with fine also. Give him the money. Sir, where is my friend, sir?
When you're talking to me, he jumped into the Kaveri. Did you see?
Dad, with whom were you talking? Tell me.
He's a good-for-nothing fellow. You know what was he talking with his friend?
I haven't studied a lot. I haven't gone to any job also. I have wasted my father's property also. Even now, I don't have any money with him.
And to me, he's telling that he's a big businessman. He's telling me that he's earning around 20 to 30 lakhs. He wants to give a life to you also. Stupid.
Really?
Since I want to save you from him, I just bluffed to him that my daughter is a deaf and dumb girl.
Dad.
But he had something in his mind. He told me to wait for 6 months so that he can also be a deaf and dumb boy. I don't know how his parents are managing with a stupid son like him.
Sir, I'm begging you, sir. Please leave me, sir.
Leave me, man. What are you planning?
Okay. Oh, next step. Madam. I think it's very difficult. Nothing, madam. I will say only 4 lines. Just teach them around. I will take care of the rest, okay? You are looking beautiful. The moment I saw you, I've fallen down. My heart is full of injuries. Totally, I love you. This is enough, ma'am. That's it.
Hey, idiot. You did not know basic itself. In this situation, you are falling in love, huh?
Madam, please.
Hey. Madam, who are you? Oh, what's going on here? Hey.
1 minute. While we are traveling to Madurai, Murthy saw a girl.
It's a shock for you. Same for me also. We would have minded our own business, no?
Of course.
He wants to pursue his love. That's why.
Oh my God. Hey, I tried to advise you a lot, but you did not prosper. I was afraid that the girl who's going to marry you, when she scolds, how are you going to manage? But now I don't have that worry at all. Because she's not going to scold you in her entire life. Even if she wants, she will think in her mind itself. And you can continue with your useless life. Okay, one question. Who is she and where does she belong to?
It's all because of him only. If he would have booked a couple of tickets to Tanjore, then I would have followed her and I would have known her a lot.
Hey, following the girl whom we love, that is not true love at all. Even if you don't have any job, you do some work. If you're destined to get her, you will definitely see her.
Dad? Huh? Oh my God, my dear dad. You're not my dad. You're my friend.
Hey, as long as you don't ask money, I'm your best friend. Go, carry on with the work. Just go.
Then me?
Do one thing. Take the flowers and fruits along with you and keep the tray here itself because it's very costly. Will you please get out from here?
Look and come.
Come.
Thank
Who
you.
Are you?
Yeah, fine.
Anything special?
Our elder daughter is getting married. So we just came here to offer our prayers.
We will do a puja with her name. I saw you when you were a baby. What is her zodiac?
Meenashi, Astam, Virgo.
Okay. God bless the whole family. I know them from their childhood. Please protect all of us, including me.
Buddy, whether these people would have marked ink on the money?
Why?
Yesterday we have lent it from a guy. Now it has gone to him.
Balance 200.
What, Sethji? We are paying the entire amount. Why worry for 200?
It's profit in the business like salt in the food. If it is high, you can't eat. If it is low, you cannot eat. Salt should be right.
Despite being Tamilians, I have not heard such an advice from a Tamil man. Give him the money.
Sete, I don't have that much big money with me.
Pay the whole amount and take your vehicle.
Hey, you got the vehicle because this guy is from your place and he will help
Bro,
you, right?
Even for his state people, he will do like this only. Give him the money.
Set, you will not trust me. Just see here. Look here. We might travel in train without ticket. We don't have money for food.
Food is going to be offered for the devotees. So kindly request the devotees to come and have the food.
Oh, there is free food in the temple. Go eat. Good for you.
Yeah, yeah.
Set. There is no problem when you said there is no money. But you told to eat this food, right? Hey, come on, let's go.
Humble request to all the devotees to come to
Don't
the temple
feel bad
and have
about
food.
What Sethji said. Even my grandmother has told me the same. Eating temple food gives blessing.
So what are you saying now? Buddy, is this the place you say?
This is my native place. This is the only dining auditorium here. You know how many times I have eaten here. Look there, how the food is kept covered.
Serve the food. You okay. Go and bring the water. See,
yes.
Everyone has to heat and go. Take care of the relation, okay?
Cold. Why your eyes are closed? Before you eat, look around for a moment.
Idiot! The whole world is in this food only. Don't get up in between when you're eating your food. I am diabetic. You take this jangri for you.
Hey, she's here. What are you doing now? Come on, let's go.
Why are you getting angry now? Anyway, you are going to introduce me as your lovable brother only. Why should I starve for that? That extra sweet you will eat or should I eat it? I will take it myself. Super food.
Huh?
Greetings, sir.
How are you?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Is everything fine?
Elder daughter is getting married. So we just came to the temple to offer prayers.
That's very good. When is the marriage?
The date is not yet fixed, but we will finalize it soon. I hope there is no misunderstanding for you.
Nothing like that. My son saw your daughter and said he liked her. I came to know it is our people, so I was happy. But it didn't happen. Hey, it's okay. Take care.
Sure, sir.
If you want any help,
thank you,
just
sir.
Ask.
Sure,
shall
sir.
We leave?
What is Brother Adigalam telling?
Nothing. He had asked my two daughters to get married to his two sons. He is an elder son. Younger son is in Australia, I believe. I said elder daughter can get married now. And second daughter since she is studying later on. But he wants to get married as both the sons at the same time. So it didn't work out.
He is a big shot in Madurai. You lost a good relation.
Why? What's wrong with the boy which I saw? He's a government staff.
If you ask about Tirunavukkas in that area, they will tell good things about him.
Hey! Hey! What happened? We can also make it big. Come on. Come.
You guys are drinking from the morning. Why don't you go now? Hey, even if they don't pay, just give them two fishes.
Okay,
guys, better have it and leave from here, okay?
Well, come on, quick. Greetings to you, sir.
Okay, greetings, but don't ask for credit, okay?
Dad, I need 10 lakhs rupees urgently.
Is it okay if it's late for 5 minutes?
Dad, I'm not joking, I'm serious.
Of course, I know you're not good for that. And why are you trying for that? I have a doubt. What is so urgent for 10 lakhs now?
Sir, tell him no.
For 1.5 lakhs, you get a contactless job. 3 lakhs, it is driver's job. 5 lakhs for a peon job. He wants to work comfortably. A clerk's job is available. Morning minister's PA is coming here. Okay. If he gives 10 lakhs, he will get a permanent job. What do you say?
Why sudden decision? One deal and wonderful life, is it? Have you locked your decision or what?
Daddy, yesterday we went to temple.
What?
Yeah, we went to eat temple food.
Oh, okay, tell me.
You only said that right. If she will be your life partner, then definitely you will meet her. Yesterday I saw her in the temple. I could see a green signal from her side also. But you know what? Her dad proudly speaks that he has got a government job guy for his daughter. But that was for her elder daughter. Meanwhile, if I'm also in a government job, then we can go ahead and convince him, right? That's what dad...
Hey. Changing ourselves for the girl whom we love is old method. We have to change the girls for our style. That is the new
dad,
method.
How, dad?
Hey, Facebook, Twitter, WhatsApp, everything. If you have one peg, even without a passport, you can open it here. I know all the latest trend, my dear son. Murthy, even now I'm going to give you an advice as a friend, not as a father. Whatever good things happen in that family tomorrow, first decision will be taken by the elder son-in-law. Do one thing. You try to get his details and you try to become his friend. If tomorrow some problem comes in your love, he will support you.
You are not my dad. You are my
friend. Okay, don't repeat the same dialogue. Come on. Go.
I'm leaving, dad.
Okay.
For me?
Would you like to have a cool beer? Fine, you can go.
Hot, okay.
Hey, give him a small pack, but only today, not every day.
Okay,
you can go and
okay,
sit.
Sir.
We are loading the stuff now. Yeah, not yet completed. Yeah, that's it. I will send it once it is loaded completely. Yeah, it's enough. You'll get it by tonight and you have to give a good remuneration, okay?
White rice is fall down, right? He will say that rice is not available.
Sisters, now. The rice which you are expecting is not here. Other quality rice is there. If you want, get it.
Sister, just stand this side.
Hello, brother. Who is Tirunavukkarasu here?
He is Tirunavukkarasu.
Oh, this fellow, we want to meet him.
What's the matter?
He is going to get married, no? Regarding that only we
no,
want
no,
to talk.
No, he will not talk to anyone when he is on duty. You can meet him later on at his house, okay?
I can see him during lunchtime, no?
He'll be very busy during his lunchtime.
Hey, come here.
During lunchtime, why he'll be so busy?
Home with you talking.
Sir, they have come from the girl's house, sir.
Looks like he's a big shot. How will you befriend him?
We'll try. Else we'll try again and again.
Are you helmets?
Sir, I'm downstairs. If you want something, call me.
Bro, just sit that side. Bro, show me your card. Hey, this is useless, bro.
Where is Biju?
Hello, boss. Take the cash.
Leave that cash. Bring that case.
Sure. Sandhya, Rekha, come.
Wow. Hey, I have seen you somewhere.
Kavita's sister.
Your sister is my close friend.
She said lot about you.
Something tell me?
Continuously used to drink beer.
That's once upon a time. Now you can see my belly, right?
Boss, the girl is interested. Have off.
Just drink.
It's a wish. Why don't I have a beer, boss?
Boss, have one beer, boss. Enjoy.
Hey, 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 hey,
hey.
Boss, what is this?
Gone. All is gone. Big place, a beautiful girl, all is gone.
Boss, you have mistaken us. We are not from Bride's family. We came to ask a favor from you.
Idiots! Get out! Rascals!
Hello, boss. Why are you getting angry? At a time, how many mistakes? Smoke, liquor, cards also. Rice smuggling, including that couple of items also. I think he is trying for the Limca records.
Those days, villains won't commit so many crimes very often. But look at ours, sir.
Just like that. I was acting like I am angry. It was good?
It's not good.
What help you need?
The girl you are going to marry...
Meenakshi.
Her sister...
Yes, Chitra.
He's in love with her.
Chitra is loving him?
No. Chitra is not in love with him. He loves Chitra. That is not a big issue. 3 months fully he'll focus on this and make it okay.
Oh.
In future, if we need any favor, you should only help us.
What about future, boss? I will help you now only.
Thanks, boss.
Don't call me boss. Just call me buddy.
Oh, thank you so much.
Here, eat it now, okay?
Oh my God.
Do you even have a bit of sense? Both of your children are in school, one baby is in the cradle, and now you're pregnant. Are you a woman or a childbearing machine? What is this? I don't know when they will learn.
Chitra. They all came from Tirchi. They saw a different of girl in the train. Regarding that, that girl name also Chitra. He eagerly waiting for to marry that particular girl, so he just came to our home. In our town, any other name like that?
No, mom. There's nobody like that. You go ahead. What do you think of yourself? You see a girl, find out her address, and then you go to her place. Thank God my father was not home. Do you know what would have happened then? You know nothing about my father.
I know very well. You scolded that pregnant lady that much on that day. Your father said you are a deaf and dumb. He is a liar too.
Which father will keep quiet if someone comments about his daughter?
What did I comment?
As if you didn't comment. Your friend said that I look like an educated girl, right? And what did you reply?
Yeah, in a house, if couple of people studied, is that a school or a house, I told. You just think about it. If there is couple of literate in a single house, then there will be an ego clash. In case if one is literate and another one is illiterate, means even if you scold me also, I will think you are my wife. Just for a word I said, wife is only scolding, right? So no worries. Considering it as a care, I will also leave as it is. And I will be cool. Life will also be smooth. Just think once. Come on.
Everything's okay. But one thing, your friend said that I look like a rich girl. Why? You challenged him and said as if you can't be. Tell me, what's your plan?
Once we get married and we become as a family, in a few years, our child will be grown. We'll drop our child in a school. And while returning tired to home, while watching the TV, you will get me a tea. You will massage my hand.
Okay, okay.
Then you will say, whatever we are earning is enough for our expenses itself. And in next few years, our child will also be grown. Then you will ask when we will be settled. Yeah, you will ask. Until I was traveling like a flight. After your small question, I have to travel like a rocket. Then you will see. We will settle with house, car, etc., etc. And we'll be in a very good position soon.
Doctor, madam, who is he?
Just a friend.
Brenda, then how come she is talking in
Excuse
this place?
Excuse me, your mother is a doctor?
No, it's me. I'm a medical student, final year.
Medical student, doctor? I'm leaving.
What happened? Why are you running away?
I thought you will be a BA degree holder, but you're a doctor. It'll not be suitable.
Then can't we even be friends?
Friend is okay.
Hey, hello, hello. Where are you going? Wait. What? You say I'm your friend, but you won't give me your phone number? Give me your number and go.
Not like that.
Take your phone. Take out your phone. Take it out. Mm, I've got the missed call. I'll save your number. I'll call you, attend the call, okay? Hey, only that fellow is your friend, is it?
Yeah, he's alone, my friend.
Hey, this dress is so cute.
This one, right?
I like this color, so only I bought this
Hello?
One.
Sir, hey! This is Murthy from Trichy.
Hey,
can you hear me?
Look there.
Hey, where are you looking?
Stop the vehicle. Just a minute.
Hey, where are you going?
Hey, just wait for a couple of minutes.
Okay.
I'll be back, okay?
Come soon.
Okay, then you're
going. Too late for me. First of all, what did you say? Come on, tell me. Come on. First of all, you said there is a bank problem. Then you said you will be returning in 6 months of time. Then your wife... Sir, I'll call you back. Hey, what
I
are you doing here?
I know about you. When I looked at your face itself, I knew that you were a drunkard. But I didn't know that you were so addicted to drinks. The bar hasn't even opened, but you're here banging on their door.
Who? It's me?
Show me your hand. Show me your hand. What are you looking at? In my practicals class, I've attended so many drug addict cases. Do you know that? Show me your eyes. Hey, what is this?
Hey, open the door. Come on. Please come inside. This is our bar.
Our
bar? Please come inside.
This water is not pure at all. You bring fresh water immediately. Come on, fast.
Okay, brother.
You are getting angry so easily. Come on. Dad, I said you right. Chitra.
Welcome. How are you?
I'm good.
Actually, our house, business, everything is in the same place. Do one thing. You can wait upstairs, okay? Hey, you take her upstairs,
okay,
man.
Daddy. Come on, please.
No, uncle. I'm going out now. I'll be back
Are you
later.
Sure? Okay, dear. Okay, dear.
Do you have a bike? Come.
Why did you bring here?
Back. Come on. Sorry.
Use this flow.
I keep telling everyone that drinking is wrong and this is your family business, is it? First, drop me at my place now.
What? For this itself you're saying like this? You have to know about me a lot, right? Shall we talk with a coffee?
We can eat anything you want. First, let's leave.
That's it. We'll have a good coffee. Come on. Sit down.
You said we could have coffee and you've brought me to theater?
Hello. Coffee will be super in this theater, really.
But... they will be giving while on interval.
But we have to wait for that, right? We'll wait for a coffee, okay?
Smart fellow.
What are you thinking? Hey, come on.
Brother, here only. Thank you very much.
Okay.
What is your lover saying?
She'll not be available for 2 or 3 days.
Thank God. We can focus on business now.
Girls will be saying like that only. So do we need to avoid her?
Hi, what here?
Just to see you only.
Huh?
What is this?
Look at it.
Wow. Wow.
Look at it. Yeah, that one. You're growing in this.
Oh, even my family doesn't do this. I already thought when you're collecting my childhood photos, you just made awesome, man.
Boss?
Sir, don't cry. We applied the pack.
Buddy, I cannot also cry with the freedom.
Don't worry, boss. One day you are going to cry only.
Hey, shut your mouth. Boss, tomorrow our banners will be in the place where your father-in-law lives. Just think, for engagement itself we are doing grandly, but for the marriage, big trending. Not only that, vehicle will be coming in the morning. You have to go very neatly. Finish the function stylishly and return, please.
And then you need to give us bachelor party, okay?
Wait. What are you telling? Going, coming, going. What about you?
Chitra said not to come there.
Dude, you don't worry. Who should come into the function or not, I should decide. You will come, I will pick up you.
So the groom has arrived. Come, let's go.
Arasu, they are taking this right. Put some money in the plate. Give it. Come, get
Please
it.
Please,
yes.
Welcome, welcome. Please come.
Come.
You can just take some rest in the room. Once everything is ready, I'll call you. Please carry on.
Sit here. I will come. Come.
Okay, mom. Sit here.
Oh my God. It's a very beautiful home. Looking so awesome. You should go and take a look at the home. Then you'll get a full view.
I know. Where are you going?
Call that Mageshwari. She only having the gold necklace.
Hari, do you know something? For the engagement, they are bringing gold necklace for the girl. Don't tell this to anybody. Only I will have to tell it.
Brother, my tummy is full with food. Use our influence and get a jelly cell for me.
For the small things, no need for influence. Nice food smell is coming. After the function, we'll eat
okay.
And go.
Okay.
This guy is such a nuisance. Medical shop is nearby only. I'll go by walk and get it, okay?
Okay.
Hey, where are you going?
I'm not going anywhere. You stay in sister's room. I'll be back.
Auntie, hello. Hi.
Oh, somewhere I seen you, right?
Yes, Auntie. On that day, I came in search of a different dumb girl. You know that, right?
Yeah. I remember you on that day. What happened? Did you find the girl?
Here. Did you see my mobile?
What? You are given to me only, right? Here. Do you know this guy?
Hello, sir.
Sandhila's friend.
No. He already came to our home. That day, in the train, he saw the deaf and deaf girl.
Oh,
hope you remember that.
You talk to him. I'll just come now.
He have some other urgent work, I think.
Okay, auntie. You please carry on.
Even I have huge work to do. You just go.
Hello, grandma.
Who are you?
Grandma, you forgot me? On that day I came in search of a girl, you know?
Did you find that girl?
Well, I'm searching for her only.
What religion
Welcome.
You are?
Just reach now. Please sit down, please sit down.
Oh,
hope everything's
our religion
fine.
Only. Okay.
Tirchi.
Tirchi.
Please carry on.
Oh,
just come now.
After completing this marriage, we'll talk, okay?
Mom, just come.
On the day, he just came to our home to searching one defendant girl.
Mom, everybody inquiring about you. Why are you waiting here? Please go inside.
Coming.
I'm moving, grandma. I just saw you downstairs and you're here now.
I came down to see you. You speak to my mother, you speak to my grandmother, but you don't speak to me. I have to speak to you.
I like your family also, as I like you, okay? It's super, right? Father, mother, grandma. A good life.
In a family, mother, father, grandmother, all of them will be there. Is it new
Hello.
To you?
You have that relations. That's what you don't know the value. I don't have. That's what I'm feeling.
Okay. Don't get emotional. Tell me, is the groom a close friend of yours?
Not like that. Just for you, I become his friend. If I impress him now, he will be helpful in the future. That's the reason, Flex Banner. It's a perfect job, right? What do you say?
All of this you do. But to earn properly, that you won't take an effort.
My lover is going to become a doctor. I will get a small clinic, okay? You just mark my word. Our child is going to... born in our hospital.
At once you will talk like this.
Chitra.
Hey, who is that old voice?
Hey, that's my grandmother. Go.
Chitra, come here. While seeing him in the photo, he looks young. But now he looks very elder.
Grandma, what are you talking?
All this computer tactics only. Better you select the guy directly. Then you marry him.
Definitely. For that, you have to support me. I was just joking. Forget it.
Come.
You go ahead, I'll
you come.
You come
with me.
Bye.
Yes, Dad?
Hey, where are you?
I told you, right? Our cousin function.
I saw a photo in your room. Who is that?
He is that cousin.
Wearing a school uniform. Who is that boy?
Right from the small age till the adult photo. He is that guy. How is the computer graphics?
Hey, he is not your cousin. He is your mother's younger brother. He is your only uncle.
I said I will see, but he not even asked my words. But he have lot of affections on his wife. So I just killed my
just
baby.
Just leave it,
Sarda. Don't talk about that. Just take care of the baby. How come I take this baby? He born and killed my baby.
Are you not ashamed to tell this? He is a God's child. Get out from here. I said get out.
Hey,
Hey, mind your keep words. Your manners,
don't
okay?
Don't talk too much. Going to kill you for sure.
Get lost from here. I said
you
get lost.
You are all one person.
Shut
idiot
up.
Fellow.
Hey,
I told
lost.
You before you, right?
I said get
see
lost.
See the respect.
Hey,
get we
out.
Already lost our baby. Come,
hey,
let's go.
Get out.
Hey, shit.
Hey, I said get out. Get lost.
Now I'm saying you should not come to my home.
After your mother passed away, they don't know where we are and what are we doing. And we also don't know what they are doing and where are they. If you stay there, we'll have lot of problems. So please leave the place immediately.
No, I'm feeling uncomfortable. I'll call you back.
Hey, Murthy, I'm telling you.
Put on the phone.
Murthy, hello.
What happened, dude? Why are you so upset?
Dad called me now.
Dude, what happened to him now?
Nothing for him. We have to stop this engagement.
Have you gone mad? What are you blabbering?
Please don't ask me anything, buddy. We shouldn't stop the engagement alone. That RSO shouldn't enter this home at all hereafter.
You were there for all the arrangements now. Engage will start in 10 minutes. You want to stop it now?
Just think without asking any questions.
That liquor matter?
That is a culture now.
That rice hoarding and woman matter?
We don't have time for that, buddy.
What am I gonna do?
Okay, I have an idea now.
Super, dude. I know it will work out.
I haven't told it, but you're appreciating.
Good ideas won't come to us soon, but I know how to spoil others' ideas. Tell me what it is. Super, Murthy. They will immediately believe. I'm telling you the truth, they will believe. But who will break this information?
His food is not so simple. That's why I'm going to the
He's
bathroom.
That guy. Come on, let's get inside.
Hey, why is Thirunavagar so tense, man? Big family, good proposal. Then what is the issue?
Government job. He's also a personality guy. That's the reason they accepted.
But the personal issues, he alone knows that, right?
What are you saying?
He doesn't have a kidney, right?
Oh my god.
After the manager of his wife comes to know, and then his father-in-law comes to know, he'll get angry and he will shoot on him. That's the reason he's worried.
Okay, okay. Don't talk anything now. Somebody might overhear us. The right fellow for this.
How's it?
Look how he's running without washing.
He will take care of his duty properly. Let's go, come on.
I think the pain is severe. Hadelis. Hello. Do you know something? The groom has only one kidney.
Don't blabber.
Hello, the groom's friend are only talking. I heard them talking. Let us ask the groom.
Kidney failure?
Yeah. I'll go first of all. Let me see what's happening there.
Brother, go after function.
No, brother. He is a close friend like you. If he couldn't get a kidney, I have to give it
Don't
to him.
Don't do. We are youth. Kidneys must for us.
No, brother. If I go
brother,
there only...
I know doctors, donors, everyone. Let's finish this and we'll go straightly.
Brother.
Don't think. Kidney problem is my problem. Just leave it. You just go and attend function.
We wanted to make him confess, but he has accepted it. Where's my brother-in-law?
He's in the kitchen.
Let's go.
I think salt is less.
Brother, master will take off the spices and the salt. You come with me. Do you know the problem with the groom?
What are you telling?
The groom has only one kidney.
Sorry.
I knew. You will not believe me. Ask them.
Yes, brother. We also heard it.
Even if you don't believe now, you come and ask.
Go.
That's it.
What is this? Signal is very weak. After this marriage, I should buy your personal tower.
To have some privacy, he's going to the other room. Let us stay here and listen to him.
Hello, doctor. Hello. I am Arasu.
Are you fine?
Yeah, I am good. Yes, doctor. One important matter.
Yeah,
I need a kidney emergency.
Kidney?
How many days?
Minimum 15 days.
15 days?
The marriage is in 30 days. That's why he's thinking of 15 days.
Okay, doctor. What about the amount?
It will cost around 5 lakhs.
5 lakhs? Okay, his friend, my friend. Okay. Okay, doctor. And one more important thing. Don't tell to anyone. I will also not tell to anyone. Okay?
Okay. Kidney is
for me only. Will not do.
Dear, I need to talk with you.
What?
Want to speak alone.
Tell here itself.
Before marriage, we need to give some money, right?
Yeah.
In that, they need 5 lakh now itself.
That's it. The groom is getting ready for the operation and the mother is insist for the money. Now you be careful.
Just shut up, man.
What are you trying to say?
Where are all of you? Come here.
They're calling.
Come time.
Kidney matter, okay.
Okay.
Give me some water.
It's in the table. Just bring.
Who's there? Take the water jug.
No. Give it the jug only. How much water we drink? It is good for kidney.
He'll be trapped.
The date is fixed as such on 25th of the next month on a Wednesday in the morning between 10 and 11 o'clock. The date and day are agreed by everyone. Let the couple be blessed. Now you can exchange. You can exchange all this. Now it is announced that this is agreed to by everyone.
Please receive this.
Give it to them.
Do you have both the kidneys? I am asking you, do you have both kidneys?
Oh my god. Dear, what happened? What are you doing?
Why don't you reply? I am asking you.
Dear, what happened? I don't know.
Wait.
What do you want
talking?
To know?
What, dad? He's asking kidney, like brain, cells
wait,
and all.
I will speak to him.
I am asking you, give me a reply.
If you ask a blind man to look at something, how will he look? What are you talking to your future son, Ida, without any respect for him?
The engagement is not yet over.
Dear, what happened?
Whatever it is, we'll solve it.
Oh my god! You are hitting my husband! How come you beat my husband? How come you hit that?
Old lady!
Oh my god!
Get out!
Who are you trying to cheat? Tell me,
Did you see that? Engagement house has become like a war field. Look at their interest in fighting. Look at that old man. At this age, he's jumping and fighting. Dude, tell me the truth. What dad said?
Thirunavakaras is my mother's brother.
Why did you do this to a relative?
Is he a relative? Who the hell are you? If he is my mother's brother, then who is his wife?
Your auntie.
The Chitra?
Small auntie.
That's the reason.
Sit down. We will sit and talk. Please calm
Come on,
down, sit down.
And talk. Take this.
They are trying to hit me. Don't leave them. Come on, hit back.
What is this for?
Engagement is cancelled, right? They won't give the food. We have to maintain until Trichy, right? Come on, eat it. Come on, eat it.
We are happy that you are going to get married soon, but that is also not happened. Shit! For you always, why happening like this?
Tell me, Chitra.
Were you aware of the fact that the groom had a problem like this?
No. Promise me, I don't know that.
My God, it was such a shame, you know
don't
that?
Don't worry, Chitra.
I'll look for some other nice guy.
Sir, we have tied the black magician. Shall we leave him today?
Stupid. Because of all this problem, I forgot. Don't you have brains? Parthiban!
I'm sorry for what has happened. You can go now.
I want to talk to you.
I don't believe in all these things. Please leave. Parthiban, just send him.
Okay, sir. Come.
Give this old man some money.
Yes, sir.
Hello.
Hello.
Ah, it's me. How are you?
I'm fine. Tell me.
Nothing. I just want to talk with my brother regarding one issue.
Okay.
When brother is coming from Delhi?
Will you please hold the line? I'll ask
him. I'll be there. Just ask and let me know.
Hold the line.
At least this one time you listen to me. Oh, look how they insulted us. You want me to go there again? Come and eat your food while it's hot.
Hey, just shut up.
Hello?
Tell me.
Yeah, brother is coming next week.
Oh, next week he is coming.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll come and see.
Okay.
We have one idiotic fellow. Who will give £200 for him? I know how to rectify and solve this issue. Whatever problem used to come, I will take that particular girl to my home.
I am not worried about how they beat and insulted us. But they didn't serve us the food which was prepared. I am worried about that only. Not that. Take this.
Hello. What, boss? What happened for you? You're boozing heavily today.
What should I do? Have you seen? For an alcohol, I have eaten pickle as a side dish. Have you seen? Why?
You yourself tell no.
I cannot forget her.
Boss, you're feeling for this simple issue this much. So there is no girls in this world? I will look for a super girl compared to her today itself.
1,000 girls may come, but it will not like my Meenu.
What do you mean?
Meenakshi only. After marriage, I will call like this only, I thought.
Brother, you can call him whatever you want, but engagement didn't happen, no. Let's look at other options.
I cannot leave like this and all.
Do you have some other plan, boss?
Why?
No, you're looking terrorist suddenly. That's what I asked.
That towel is inside me. Sometime it outbursts. After Meenakshi saw my photo, she is in love with me.
Oh.
If I talk with Meenakshi, this engagement will be successful.
You're much confident, boss.
If we ask that broker, we can get a Meenakshi number, right?
Why you want to contact that broker? I have Meenakshi number with me. I'll give it to you. Please note it.
Just a minute. 9962. 1 minute.
9965 9219 9218 2. Bas. First of all, just save that number in the name of Meenakshi, okay? Else you might miss it.
Wow, smart boy. Meenu. Her line is engaged.
Lady's phone number is always engaged. That's why we wait in line.
Correct.
Don't leave it, brother. Call her. Call her again. Keep on calling.
What is this?
Who is calling you?
Who is gonna call me? Chitra only.
Just pick up and talk. At least your love will be successful.
What, boss? You said like this. The moment they kicked you on that day, I dropped my love. When you don't have a respect there, how come I'll go there? You're talking so casually.
If you don't mind, can I call you as I wish?
Okay.
Who are you? Where did you come from? Whenever I have a problem, you are there for me. Bye.
Boss. I'm getting an important call, boss. My dad is calling me. Shall I go and talk with him?
Okay.
I'll be back shortly.
Boss, there is only one glass, huh?
Yes.
You white pig. I feel like killing you right away.
Tell me, Chitra.
Are you in Trichy?
Yeah.
Could you come to the KMC hospital?
Hospital? For what?
My sister has attempted suicide.
Hey, what happened?
My sister went to the room to change her clothes, but then she had tablets.
Oh my god.
Nothing serious. First aid has been administered. Today she will be under observation. Tomorrow the doctor will discharge her from the hospital.
Can I see her now?
Okay, come.
Hey, what?
Nothing. Leave it.
Sorry. I have disturbed you a lot today. When such an incident happened today morning, I first wanted to tell you. That is why I called you up.
Chitra? Doctor was providing the medicine information to her father, but he didn't understand. Could you please come and note it down?
Okay, you go ahead. I'll
okay.
come.
Okay.
Murthy, you leave.
No, I'll wait for you. You just go and come.
If my parents see, it'll become an issue. You leave. You leave. I'll call you up tomorrow. You leave now.
What is this, Dad? You dropped it long back, right? Why are you starting again?
How many times your father called you? Why did you pick up the phone?
No, brother. I got an important...
Brother, 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 give brother, you nicely. Share, just shut up, man. I warned you by phone. You should not stay there. Come back immediately. But you didn't listen. And you created a problem.
What did you say? I had to drop my love. Then how come I will marry Chitra?
For that, you will stop an engagement award. What you have done is just like doing a murder. You know that?
Brother, brother. Please don't get angry, brother.
Just shut up,
brother.
Man.
Please.
Brother, leave it. Let him beat me. Easily he is saying me to drop my love. Ask him why he hasn't married second time.
What are you talking? How can I ask this question?
It's an arranged marriage and they lived together for 2 years. He couldn't forget her for 20 years. He's saying easily to drop my love. How come I can?
Hey, this is a very pure love award. If situation is worse, then you have to throw away your love. Think about the insult the family would have faced now. Can you imagine the family's mindset now?
I thought this is the right way to marry Chitra. That's the reason I did like this. That family doesn't care about for us 20 years. Why we have to care for them? Chitra is important for me. For that, I will do anything.
Police has filed a complaint against Namo Narayana and his friends. But it was not proved. So this court acquits all the accused.
Why did you come here?
Why are you doing like this? I don't know. You are not a human being. You left a home. Now you are coming from the jail. Our total respect, everything is gone. We are shameless here. We are shameless here.
Shh. This is court. Here only lawyers should talk. Don't shout here.
See our children face. What our children did.
I have one more job to complain.
What? What are you going to do now?
One murder.
Oh my God. Enough. It's enough. Us already we lost everything. Come, we'll go and live happily.
Everything is out of control. I have forgotten my family. You also forget me. Hey Arun, henceforth playing small games, playing with small friends. Stop everything. You have to take my position and take care of the family. Even if you request with folded arms or fall at my feet, I will not change my mind. Somehow I will find out that Murthy. I'm just waiting to kill him on that spot itself. Understand?
Daddy, look at the back.
Sir?
For hatching a murder conspiracy inside a court premises. This court orders the arrest of all these people.
The judge himself expected us. Did not even step on the road. And again we are held back. Who asked you to throw the challenge? Now tell me, who asked you to throw the challenge?
Hey, keep quiet, man. Don't keep abusing the brother. Murthy is responsible for this. We should not leave him.
Shh. Don't mention his name at all. I'm feeling afraid. Because anything can happen. Not outside, inside.
Om Namah Shivaya. Come my friend, I thought I'll go alone to heaven. Now let's all go together. Om Namah Shivaya. PM called me for a discussion regarding Aadhaar. So I had to stay back in Delhi. Had I been here, I would have solved the problem. Do you still want to do the same thing? Or have you changed your mind?
I want to break this off, but she's not listening to me.
Shut up. Not like that, brother. We'll see the same girl. It will be good.
Okay. Let me handle this clearly. But the lady should not talk, okay?
Okay, brother.
Sir, greetings.
Come. Were you the one who chose the place?
Yes, sir.
Will not they look at the background of the people? What do they think about themselves? Do they know I am here?
Leave it, sir. We will look for another match.
I know what to do in this.
Shall I call them and ask when to come?
I don't want you to talk anymore. I'll talk to them straight. I'm a sharp knife. I'll cut ice.
Okay, sir.
Let's go.
Okay, come, let's go. I'm sure sir will make a good decision. Come, come. Yeah, yeah, he's right.
Hey! Stop, stop, stop! Where are you coming?
What do you want?
I want to tell you something very important, sir.
I have told you that itself. I don't believe in all these things. You can leave now.
Sir, this is another matter, sir.
Come.
I'm talking from the matrimonial office only.
I have given the horoscope. Mm.
But they are saying someone has to come from the bride's home. That's what I called you.
But how?
No, I tried to convince them. But they are saying this is the procedure. Can you come to the bus stop? I'll come and pick you up.
What are you talking?
Murthy, you stay on the line, okay?
Yeah, okay.
On the eve of the betrothal, I came here and lied, sir. The bridegroom is not responsible for the stopping of the betrothal. It is all his friend Murthy's work, sir.
We have to stop this engagement.
Thirunavukarasu is my mother's brother, it seems.
You tied me up in the murder room. They were talking really nearby.
When I saw him the first time itself, I knew he's not a good person.
I will kill that son of a bitch. Call Partham, tell him to come immediately.
No, my son. Leave
come on,
it,
quick!
Dear. No, dear, leave it. Our daughter engagement was stopped. Now we come to know about this, right? We'll go and see that guy. We'll finish the marriage, dear.
He was planning to stop this marriage just because he's loving you, right? Let me see how he's going to marry you.
Brother!
Hi!
An important issue. Come with me, please.
You have seen crowd, right? We will meet in lunchtime.
Minus matter, brother. Okay.
Go, go, go!
What is this?
I think he's getting fits.
What, buddy? For this only you took me 40 kilometers away from here. What you are telling, it is not believable. Why he should arrange rowdies for beating me? Whenever he remembers, I am a temple bell or what?
Brother, if you have doubt about it, just call and ask.
Okay.
To your shop?
No, Meenu. Whenever she is busy. After marriage, I will broke her phone in first night.
Sir?
Anyone come to see me there?
No, sir.
When will you be coming, sir?
I will be coming, wait.
Okay, sir.
Sir, hello.
What?
Your ex-father-in-law just reached, sir.
Anyone is coming with him?
3-4 old people are also with him, sir.
Gone. Okay. If he ask me, I'm gone for an urgent meeting. It will take 6 months to come back. If they mess with you, just close the shutter and go run away, okay?
Okay, sir.
Brother!
Come on, what happened?
Whatever you told, all is right. Today you saved me somehow. Tomorrow, if you don't know, means you should only save me from these problems.
What, brother? You asked me suddenly. If you would have asked me yesterday, I would have planned for an idea. Come on, brother.
No one is here. Speak loudly.
Brother, secret should be told in ears only. That's our culture. Take your ear and go.
Oh, like that, boss.
Just do it alone. It will work out perfectly.
I have seen in some movie, I think so.
From the real life story, lot of people are doing based on true life, right? Why don't we take an idea from the cinema for this? If you do it correctly, it will work out perfectly.
Is he a fool? Why does he need 6 months for that? Shall we do something? Can we go to Karur and speak to his mother there?
It's better we have to talk to this guy first. Through him, we have to move the matter. Bloody shit.
Speak on the phone. They'll be excited to know what has happened there and what we have done. Tell them.
Yeah, tell me.
Oi! I know you have come 4-5 rowdies in front of my shop. I am Aras.
Oh, it's you.
What do you think about myself? You don't know about me. You don't know what I can do. I will chop your head for you and all.
Bloody idiot.
You can only arrange local rowdies. You know, Andhra, Karnataka, Kerala, I have rowdies.
Hey Pirmal, do you know something? The groom is Tengaldurai, it seems. He's come here with 4 rowdies. He's captured all the members of the family with knives in their hand.
Where are you speaking?
I'm out. They have not seen me. They have seen me. They have got me also. I'll call you later.
Look, you have never seen a brutal man like in this world. You just don't know who I am. From Tanjavur, you came to Tiruchi. My home is in your area. In your my shop is there. You need rice, sugar, oil. You should not come nearby my shop.
If you take too much time, I will chop one by one head.
Will you listen?
No need, son. Just come here,
no,
please.
No, don't do anything.
Hey, tell me, what should I do now?
Just go away from there.
Okay. Come, let's go. Let's go. Quick. Yes. I've got the car.
Start your vehicle.
Start the car. Yes, we have started.
There is no sound.
Hey, it's a new engine.
Okay. Go. Just tell your husband, I will smash him. What? You're seeing balance? All of you will be unbalanced. Why you need phone? Always busy. Boys, follow me.
Mommy.
Thank God, he has just spoken and gone away. He has not hurt anybody. Tell me, sir.
I think some problem at home. Call our guys and go there immediately.
Okay, sir.
This guy is a respected man. Someone has played the mischief. I'll tell you one more time. Do not come and talk there, I'll tell you.
Okay, brother.
I am sharp. I am like a knife. I'll cut ties.
Okay, brother.
Come. Tell them we have come.
Their son came with rowdies and hurt us all. And their parents have come with politicians. Go hit them all.
Come on, guys.
No.
Barbas always says, no, I'm like knife cut ice.
Yes.
It happened now.
What do you mean?
Look at the...
Good morning. Please sit down. Sir, what's your problem? Why you hurt a party leader?
Sir, this idiot fellow. He came to our home and how he behaved like that. After few minutes, this lady was threatening us in my home. What we did, sir?
Madam, we did not come for that. We came for peace talks. We wanted to continue with the betrothal. That's why I came from Delhi.
You could have called me on the phone. I would have told everything to you. Now all is lost.
so badly.
Problem is not on both the sides. Now I understood. I also went there to have a peaceful talk. This guy misunderstood and he came home and started threatening our people.
He is lying, sir. He only came with rowdies in my shop.
You idiot. Do I look like a rowdy to you, sir? Look at his arrogance.
Oh, both have tried for compromise only. And has ended into a big tussle. Now what can we do? Shall we have the engagement again?
My son, just think and say, that's all. Please. Just think.
It's okay with us. Ask him what he has in mind.
What have you decided, sir? What are you thinking?
It's just that, should I hit him here or should I chase this fellow and then hit him?
Hey! Stop it, man! What do you mean, sir? You don't want to keep this relation, that's all. Please go.
Thank you, sir. Come, let's go.
My son, stop. Just Dear. Stop. I'm coming. Just wait. Wait, my dear. What happened to you? Why are you doing like this?
Is it so important to have food now? I was loving our two daughters very much. In that, one daughter has inserted so much in my life. Why should I be alive now?
Oh, my son. Why are you talking like this?
Dad, the entire mistake's on me, Dad. I understand. From now on, I will not do like this. I promise you, Dad.
Will you listen to me, dear?
Definitely, Daddy. I will definitely listen to you.
Tell me. Can you hear my words? Are you thinking me as a mad?
Hey, what? Not you.
Tell me, da.
Get the salt bottle for me.
Do you know that? Tell me. Why that person has asked about you the kidney? Tell me.
There is a kidney failure for my close friend.
Tell me. Why you did like this? How come you know? Did he is coming to meet you? Huh? Tell me. Why you are doing like this? Tell me. How much time I'm asking? Did he reply anything?
He has not eaten lunch in the afternoon. You feed him and ask, he will tell.
Get up. If you're not asking my words, I will kill you, Fashal. Do you understand? Move.
Dad, it's better to be a child only. Now it's paining too much.
Even now you're a kid only. There is an oil in my bedroom. Night I'll apply for you. Eat. This is for Dad. You take that.
He will not allow me inside. You have to tackle him.
Hello.
Hey,
stop,
brother.
Stop.
How are you?
No, brother. Stop this.
Please,
no,
brother.
You
please,
can't meet him. Go. See. Go. I will let you go.
Listen,
go.
Brother, listen please. To us. 5 minutes.
No, only let him go. I'll come back. Can go.
Thank you.
Please separate all of those.
Chitra. I'm calling you only. Just spare me 10 minutes.
What do you want to talk?
Chitra, you know for what purpose I have done this.
I know. That's why I don't want to talk to you.
Chitra.
What do you think? Just because I'm in love with you, I will come behind you whatever you do, is it? How much you've acted. If my sister had died that day, after my sister's death, you think I would have left my family and come and lived with you? When I spoke so much at the hospital, you could have at least spoken one word, right? How can I live believing you? For the sake of God, go away from here. I don't want to talk to you.
No, Chitra, what I am supposed to?
From now on, don't come here to speak
to me. No, Chitra, please.
The fact that I looked at you and spoke to you, all that is such a huge mistake. I realize my mistake now. Please leave me. Chitra. For the sake of God, just leave me.
Oh. Chitra, let me.
After all this, if you want to stand here, you will lose your dignity. Go away now.
Murthy, come.
Listen, happy or sad, let us have one peg each. You have one peg extra. You vent all your frustrations out today. You forget everything and start a new life.
If we decide after drinking, what will happen? When we both roam together, you are just looking at us, right? But I only know what is there inside her heart. Total family would have threatened her. She is talking in emotion. I know about her. What she is thinking about me. Definitely, I'll meet her again and I'll marry her. What he said? More than two children will be a big problem, right? Make a note of it. After marriage, I'll definitely get 16 children. That is my ultimate goal.
So you are not planning to go for a job? This is your goal?
Hello, boss.
Howdy, boys. Just go and change quickly.
Is it your birthday, boss?
No. Today we are going to finish.
For that, why new dress, boss?
If I come with you for drinking tea, all is looking like something. This vesti shirt is the identity of a Tamilan. Just change quickly and
okay,
come.
Okay, boss.
Murthy.
Let me see.
I will not be able to come for this very often. My son will come here and do the follow-up, okay?
I will look for a good place and tell you, my boy.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
All the best.
Hey, you saw that two guys are there only, right? Hey, I am talking to you only. Oh my God!
Have you finished, sir? Will you finish, sir? Where is he, sir?
I just came now only.
Sorry, sir. I just slept for some time. Come, sir. We'll go and catch him. Come, sir. Let's go.
Murthy, where are you? Murthy!
Hello. Who are you? What do you
where
want?
Where is Murthy?
Murthy is already gone.
Are you trying to escape him?
What, sir? What is your problem?
Greetings, sir. Sir, he is from our village, sir. I will take care, sir. Sir, where are you from, sir?
I will tell you that later. What is your problem now?
How did he find?
Sir, he is my friend, sir. One Murthy had created a lot of problem to my friend, sir. If I see him, I'll hit him here itself, sir.
Whatever your problem, go to the police station and solve it. Why do you come here and disturb us? That is why he has broken your arm. Do you want the other arm to be broken? In future, if you come to Trichy, Palakkad, here and there and create problems, you will not go to your native. I'll tell you.
Hello, sir. First, who told you we are all Malayalis?
Who should tell me? He is wearing dhoti in my town, sir.
Oh, man.
Sorry, boss.
Go away. Sorry, sir. We will never repeat like this.
Okay. Look at their file.
Okay, sir. Kick you only.
Boss, we have to find him and hit him, boss.
No. If we hit them, then it will come in bypass accident. I should hold him and I should beat him. Then only he will know who is this Tirunavakkar. Huh? This is the route of Meenakshi's town. The people in this town is very dangerous. Stop!
Why do you tell to stop, boss?
Now why we are following him?
We have to find him and hit him. We have to break his legs. We have to count his bones. And finally, his total health should be damaged, boss. I'm sure about
that. See there. Vallam is only 13 kilometers. Murthy is going there only. If we will follow him 10 minutes only, then whatever you said, all will happen now. Come on, U-turn. Smart boy.
For Gurusami's company?
We sent them Lost Week itself.
Please, have this picture there. Come on, brother. Don't think, come on.
have it, brother.
I shouldn't remember my mother. That's what this photo came to me. But while seeing this photo now, I could remember a lot of things. I decided to forget everything. Then why, brother, I have to have this? Our life is that's it, brother. Please take care of her properly.
Dude, bye. Don't take any bad decisions, okay?
Click that right arrow. Here, daddy.
Madam, if you had taught me, I would have taught that to our sir.
Now, it's coming on the screen, right? If you click
Dad,
this, it will save.
Dad, what, dear? I'm going to the hostel tomorrow.
But your vacation's not yet over, dear.
It's been a long time since I saw my friends, that is why. No, I'm really not in a good mood. That's why I'm going to the hostel.
Morning, Murthy came to our home. Did you know that?
I think this should be okay for them. Please follow this pattern itself, okay?
Okay, sir. Hey, stop
it! Murthy!
Huh?
What, brother? It's my mistake only, sir. So I would like to do a compliment for that. I have 5 horoscopes with me. Everything is from good family. Please have a look at it and decide yourself.
Who are you to see a boy for my daughter?
Get out!
You complete the job quickly.
Okay, sir.
Please have this, grandma. He's angry on me. Because of that, he might decide a wrong guy. When he is in a right mood, please give it to him. I'm leaving now.
You always saying him selfish. Then why he is doing like this? It's because of you only. Just think and see. After 20 years, he is seeing his grandfather and mother. But he is leaving. Think how he will see you. This selfish only. All the girls are expecting. After that also, you are going to leave him. You are going to happy in your life. Then it's your wish.
Scolding me, right? She takes care of me a lot. That's the reason I will drop it easily. That's it. Come on. Just think about it. After 50 years, if you think about your life, the initial 10 years will be nice memories.
Hello?
Hello, who is that?
Hey, have you forgotten me? I'm Chitra speaking.
Yeah, tell me, Chitra.
Where are you?
I'm outside now.
I want to speak to you immediately. Can you come?
I came to Salem for a business purpose. Anything important now? If you would have told me earlier, I would have cancelled this meeting.
Hello?
Hello?
Huh?
Hello? While talking, you disconnected the line. Wait, I'm coming there. Stop there. I'm coming to you, right? Because of...
You were here for so long?
Not only today. All these days I was here only. Every day I was looking for you only. Everyone called me for the agriculture work. I haven't gone.
Sorry. Why didn't you tell me all this all these days?
You just talked to me by hugging yourself. That's
good. Both your kidneys are okay. No issue at all.
Thank you, doctor.
Doctor.
Yeah, tell me.
We want 10 copies of this.
What? 10 copies?
We are going for matchmaking.
Usually people ask for only horoscope. But in his case, people ask whether he has kidney. That is why.
No, no. For each copy, you have to do an individual scan.
Thank you, doctor.
You drink regularly?
Doctor?
Your liver is affected. Be careful.
Dandamani, brother. Dandamani, brother. Dandamani, brother.
I thought I'll get you married and get some commission money. But from now on, I don't think it will ever happen. You are full of diseases.
Hey, Dandamani. Waste fellow. Yeah, tell me.
Sir, Murthy is gone to have drinks with that paneer bar, sir. I'm following him, sir. You come here soon, sir.
Hey.
No, no, I slept last night very well. I will not miss this time.
He's gone.
Boss, just act that you're drinking. Once he comes here, we will give him a lot of punches.
Wow, wonderful.
Order 2 full bottles, boss.
Hmm.
Everybody are watching because we have not touched the liquor, boss. All of us will have just one small, boss.
No, doctor has said I have a liver problem.
Sir, you can have medicines for that, sir. It will be okay.
Hmm?
Yeah.
Okay, then drink. Cheers. Cheers.
Who's the runner, man?
Hello, excuse me. Boss.
Bro,
we can't serve you anything
bro,
more. You can leave
down,
immediately.
Bro.
Why don't you sit there for some time?
Bro, sit down.
I said just
sit down. Bro, please.
Hey,
bro.
Keep quiet. Hey, stop it.
Hey, brother-in-law.
That is not like anything. All finished.
Hey, don't you know me? I'm your uncle, dear.
Uncle?
Hey, your sister's husband.
Uncle?
Hey, why have you joined these guys and having a drink here?
All is finished. My life is gone.
I know everything, dear.
You don't know, uncle. I will tell you.
It's because of Murthy, right?
You know Murthy?
He is my son. You're my brother-in-law and he is your brother-in-law.
Then why he did like this?
See, if you marry her, there'll be a problem in the relationship. That's the reason he did that.
What a surprise.
What?
At a single time, I got my uncle. I got my cousin.
Yeah, you're right.
Uncle, one small help.
What?
After they get up, give 1,000 rupees and send them to the Cochin.
Yeah, I'll send them, sure.
Now, where is Murthy?
My dear people, Annai Real Estate has come here to give you the own house right now. 1 square foot is just 100 rupees only. Vehicle is ready here. We are going to the site. Just look at it. Immediately register the land.
Buddy, Arasi is coming. Shall I say the truth and fall down on his feet?
No. Don't bend your head before anyone. Keep your mouth shut. Just wait and watch how I handle him. Hello, welcome brother. I was talking about you only.
It doesn't seem like that. I heard 1 square foot is 100 rupees only.
Yeah, that was after we switched on the mic. Before that I was talking about you only.
Hmm? What did you talk?
That you want to tell him or shall I tell him?
I don't know what to say. Better you say it, okay?
Is it like that? Okay, then I'll tell him. That's not a great issue. What he said was, if ever you want to get married, search for a family which has 2 girls, that's what I told him.
Why?
Why I said was the elder girl you can marry and the second girl could be married to him, no?
Oh wow, what he said?
What he said was if that is your plan then search for a family which has 3 girls in it, that's what he said.
Why did he say like this?
That the youngest girl could be married to me, no?
What you said then?
First, I felt little shy only. Then I felt the plan is okay only.
Okay.
What are you thinking now?
No, I was just thinking, just see the home where there are 4 girls.
Fourth girl for whom?
You see him? He is worried with his one wife. I thought looking for him also.
Boss, We were planning really seriously, you know.
I'll slap you. Boss, just don't repeat that. Call me uncle.
Uncle?
I just saw your father now.
Uncle, sorry uncle.
If you told me before itself, I would stop the marriage before itself.
Sorry
After
uncle.
So many years I am seeing you. My marriage is not important. You are important for me. Love is important. Don't worry. Chitra is only for you.
Uncle!
Please sit down. So expensive invitation.
One auspicious time, two marriages. I thought it should be grand.
Good. Have it. If you had accepted then, after marriage it would have been 2 months now. Look at the situation. We have to do everything urgently.
For everything, one good time should come, sir.
So true. I want to get him married before he goes to Australia. Now that happened, I'm very happy.
Sure. Okay, then we are leaving now.
No. Have lunch and go.
No, lot of work has to be completed. In fact, first invitation I brought here. Now I have to invite all of my relatives also for the marriage. Anyway, we have to come here very often. We'll have lunch at that end.
Oh.
Okay, we are taking leave. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Thangadurai.
Huh?
I heard about your elder daughter. Just leave it. When I asked you, you said your younger daughter was studying. Even now she is studying. Mm. There is no problem in Chitra's life now.
Not at all, sir.
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you.
See there. Do the work properly. See, here.
Grandma, where has Dad gone?
It's enough, just take it.
I was sitting and waiting for him for so long, but he didn't come. Do you know where he's gone?
Suddenly, Venkateshan called him. So, your mom and your dad went to his home to meet. Okay. You just go and have the food. Hey,
Grandma.
See that work properly.
Grandma, what is happening? Where have my parents gone? Tell me the truth. Tell me.
Why? He went to Venkatesh's home.
Grandma, don't lie to me. You are the head of this family. Uncle visited the company and my parents have not gone to his house. Tell me the truth.
How come I know? You ask your dad itself.
Grandma, all the news has reached me. So tell me now.
I need to tell a lot of people. Top up for 200 rupees.
Idiot fellow, I'm going to kill you for sure. Then only it will be happy. Don't say that I informed you. Then he will kill me for sure. As already they asked you, right? In Madurai Adakalam. They both people are... You both are fixed and invitation also ready. How come they decide like this? Enough. Don't create any problem. Please understand this. Hey, who you are crying like this? Just silent. We'll think and decide.
Please come. Good morning.
Please come.
I am Santosh from Vembo district.
Ah, yes, yes, I have heard. Please sit down.
Sorry,
please
I'm just going to do lunch.
Bring one more banana leaf.
No, it's okay. I had my lunch.
Ah, tell me, sir.
I hope you know about the problems what has happened.
Of course, I know.
I wish it should not happen once again. That's the reason I've come to meet you. Regarding my two daughters, I have a lot of dreams. Younger daughter should continue her studies. Elder daughter should get married. But in this situation, I have to forget everything. I have just come here as a normal father and decided to give both the daughters to the same Jamindar family. My decision is wrong or right. I used to think twice before taking a decision. But this time, Jamindar is not that kind of a person. So you have to take care of everything.
You have come here to inform me or just threaten me?
Whatever you think, you can decide.
Shall I serve the food for you?
Call Murthy immediately.
Brother, it's busy.
Try to call him again.
I'm there. Just call him. What
the call isn't getting connected.
Hey, try it again.
Hmm.
Who called you just now?
Come on, buddy. Come on.
Brother, the number is already busy. Now it's switched off.
What happened? Switch off. Switch off.
Phone is in switch off only, right? Don't on that.
Okay.
What is the real issue? Even he is not revealing anything.
For Chitra and Meenakshi, Madurai Adakalam's two sons, you know, marriage is fixed at the same time.
Madurai Adakalam? Murthy, Chitra's father is a very clever man.
What are you saying?
You have heard about Muthupandi. Madurai Adakalam is 10 times Muthupandi. We can't do anything.
Murthy, what is your plan now?
We are planning at a time couple of marriage, right?
Same time it won't happen. First they will do for me.
After doing lot of formalities only, Chitra will get married.
In that time, just go with Murthy. Whatever will happen, I'll see.
Wait at the main gate with the vehicle. Straight away we'll go to Thiruppurangundram. We'll get married. Then let me see who is going to stop me.
Murthy, I will not accept that.
Boss, you said you will be with us for everything. Now you want to withdraw.
I said no only for Thiruppurangundram. If they get to know, he will chase and catch us. We will fix at Meenakshi temple. It is good for us.
Hey, if anyone asks, tell your groom's family. Over that I will manage. This is my native place.
Okay.
I know all the ways to escape from here.
This is the fellow who stopped the marriage. If he is here, there is going to be some big trouble here. Listen to me. Two guys have come here to create problems.
Any indication?
Leaf bundle.
Come guys.
Our townsfolk are brilliant. Very sharp.
Go. Hey, come on. Let us go.
We have cut the leaves. Nobody's there inside.
Damn it.
See that man wearing magenta color shirt? He is only Adakalam.
Oh.
If he happens to know about us, he'll finish us off here.
Straight away go to him and tell us we are here. Cover your face.
Okay.
Hello.
Adakalam?
Yes.
For your small daughter-in-law, two persons are coming for kidnapping.
Who are you?
That is not important now. First find them. Who are they?
Sir, is your brother-in-law still you are doing this, sir?
He knows I am uncle for him, but he did like this. I will not leave him. I want to tell you, I haven't told to any guy now. He gave a Meenakshi number, you remember? That is my number. I called myself again and again. I became mental. For this only I will take revenge.
What happened? What happened? Excuse me. 1 minute, just come. Come, let's go.
Those fellows came this way only. The peacock is not related to this place, so they are in disguise.
Sister would have told you, right? Vehicle is ready outside, okay? Why are you crying?
Chitra was inside, right? Yes, madam. Chitra, first you only. Just get ready, okay?
First for me?
Meenakshi, don't talk too much. Just listen. Meenakshi, are you ready, right? Take care of her. Why the girls are standing outside? Get ready, my dear. Rekha?
What to do?
You just start. I'm saying you right. What? Mom is saying like this?
The secret is among us only.
Yes.
No problem about Alangaram. I will deal it, okay? Just wait for me here. Okay, I'll come.
Bro, what's the issue? In 15 minutes you are going to get married. What is there to be upset now?
No man, they told I am first and they are changing it all of a sudden. There's a problem. I should know that.
Brother, problem is something else. The girl whom you're gonna marry, two guys are here to kidnap her. If you couldn't trust me, go to the main gate and see. There will be a tempo traveler. There will be a fat white guy inside. Investigate that guy without damaging that vehicle. Then you will come to know.
Hey, call our guys and go, man.
Okay.
All of you, come. Come.
Come. Let's go. Go.
What's happening?
Come.
What's going on there?
Hey, oh my
God. You stop there. Sir, he came to kidnap your girl.
All the problems because of you only. Idiotic fellow. Just kill him.
Hey, this person.
Hey, what's going on?
Huh? Come, let's go.
Come, we'll go. Come soon. Come, go soon. Go.
Hey, stop it! What the hell is happening? Father, your problem is a big problem. I've already missed her once. I do not want to miss her again. That's why I tied the knot on her. Come, come and bless us both. Osaid, give him the precious tray.
Take it, sir. Nothing wrong, sir. We thought something, but children made it fast.
I have searched the whole temple. She is nowhere to be seen.
Oh, what's this?
That's what I told in phone itself.
Hey, close all the gates.
It is not necessary. Come, let's go. I will take you there.
Hey, this sir. Take him and bring them here.
Oh
okay.
God.
Hey. Hey. Walk, man. Walk.
We are here only.
What the hell
no,
are you doing?
Please leave him. No. I'll better kill you here itself.
The guy is known to me. You know that Paneer in Trichy?
You?
He's his son only.
Dangadara.
Hmm? Hold it.
Sir, please bless me.
It's all right.
It's okay, my son.
Whatever might be, I love your daughter-in-law. That's the reason. I'm also like your son only, right?
Don't make him talk. Whenever he opens his mouth, he tells a lie.
Dangadara, nobody should talk. Only I will talk. I asked you long back. Is there a problem in your younger daughter's life? You denied. What do you say today?
Dad, please don't scold him. You please think from his position also. Whatever he does it right only. But compared to you all, I love Chitra so much. Definitely one day I will succeed in my life.
Hey, whatever you talk, I will not give my daughter to you. Sir, as we decided already, your second son will marry my second daughter.
What you are saying? Everyone knows these people are loving each other. Then how come it's possible? My son, don't be confused. Please think and say.
I will not listen to anybody's advice. This boy doesn't have anything in his life. Tomorrow my daughter will suffer and you won't see that. Who is talking nonsense about my son? If he loves your daughter, you'll talk any nonsense. Read it. Read this document. My entire property list is there in the document. Just read it. If he sells this property also within 6 months, then tell me what is your plan, sir? Within 3 months, you have understood my son. I am his father. I know him very well than you. Just read it. The entire property is in your daughter's name now. Believe, I am sure both of them will have a happy married life.
Dear.
If I don't believe
you
the situation is not
nothing,
good,
uncle.
My daughter's for
nothing,
you.
Uncle.
God bless you both.
Chittu?
Hello? Yeah. I think my marriage is dropped right now.
He's that foreign guy.
Relax, Dad.
Hey, did I fight for only this?
Of course, Dad.